Members of Parliament that the National Government Constituency Development Fund, NGCDF, will be disbursed to their constituencies before the anticipated school reopening in January. This commitment from the President follows a deadlock in the National Assembly on Wednesday, where MPs halted activities pressing for the prompt release of the NGCDF allocations from the Treasury, acknowledging the delay in fund disbursement attributed to prevailing liquidity challenges the nation faces. The Treasury Cabinet Secretary had previously cited these financial constraints as the cause. However, President Ruto emphasized the government's dedication to prioritizing the disbursement of the NGCDF, particularly to ensure the students reliant on these funds for bursaries are not affected.
I also want to assure members of parliament who are here, because they are our great partners in matters delivery of education, that don't worry. The money for you to disburse for bursaries in January will be in the account before the schools open. So you don't have to. I know there was like a small riot the other day. And Osoro ran into trouble with some people. Yeah, so, but I want to assure members that we will make sure that there are resources for our children to go to school. That is not negotiable. We will stop other items, we will manage our resources so that we can do that.